Robert McCall is a retired CIA Black Ops operative who lives quietly in Boston and works at a hardware store. McCall befriends many of his coworkers and helps a security guard trainee named Ralph pass his qualification exam. McCall promised his recently deceased wife that he would leave his old life behind. Unable to sleep, McCall spends some late nights reading in a 24/7 diner where he befriends Alina, a teenage prostitute for the Russian mafia. One night, Alina is hospitalized following a brutal beating by her pimp, Slavy. McCall offers to buy her freedom from Slavy for $9,800, but he refuses, dismissing McCall as old and impotent. Failing in this approach, McCall subsequently kills Slavy and four of his men with skillful close combat efficiency. In response, Russian mafia boss Vladimir Pushkin sends his enforcer, Nikolai Ichenko, an ex-Spetsnaz operative, to Boston to find and eliminate the culprit. In the meantime, Ralph withdraws his security guard application and instead goes to work with his mother at the family restaurant. McCall learns that the restaurant was set on fire by corrupt policemen as an act of extortion. McCall confronts the corrupt policemen, beats them, forces them to pay back all the money they have extorted, and threatens to publicize their crimes. Ralph then returns to the hardware store and passes his test, becoming a security guard at the store. Increasing his actions against Pushkin, McCall forces Frank Masters, a corrupt policeman, to help destroy one of Pushkin's local money laundering operations. McCall then confronts Ichenko at dinner, pledging to bring down Pushkin's criminal enterprise. When McCall destroys a container ship Pushkin used to smuggle goods, Pushkin orders Ichenko to kill McCall, adding that until the deed is done, Ichenko may not return home to Moscow. Ichenko and his men go to the hardware store and take Ralph and several of McCall's other co-workers hostage, threatening to kill them if McCall does not surrender. McCall kills Ichenko's henchmen one by one using booby traps constructed with items in the store. After a struggle between McCall and one of Ichenko's men, Ralph comes back to pull the injured McCall out of the store, but is shot in the leg himself. After Ralph escapes, McCall confronts Ichenko and kills him with a nail gun. Later, McCall travels to Moscow and kills Pushkin as he had pledged to do. He returns to Boston and is approached by Alina, who has recovered from her injuries, found a legitimate job, and taken up reading. She thanks him for giving her a second chance. McCall is inspired to continue using his skills to help people in need and posts an online advertisement, now identifying himself as the Equalizer. He soon receives another plea for help and agrees to answer it.